There will be 740,000 job openings in our state in just the next 5 years. Increasingly, jobs will be filled by workers with a post-secondary credential. However, today, less than a third of Washington students go on to attain a post-secondary credential. Improving the performance of our K-12 system is essential to reaching our goal of seeing 70% of Washington students earning a post-secondary credential by age 26. To learn more, visit waroundtable.com.